Hey guys, this is DG and you are watching TechTerms. So in this video, we are going to talk about Firewall. A firewall is a software program or a piece of a hardware that helps to screen out hackers, viruses and worms that try to reach your computer over the internet. Software firewall is a program that is installed on your PC. A hardware firewall is a device that is placed in between your network and the untrusted internet. If more than one computer is connected to a network, then it is necessary to protect your network from the untrusted internet via a hardware firewall. But it is also necessary to protect each computer with a software firewall so that if one computer gets infected with viruses, the other computer will remain free from the viruses. Windows XP Service Pack 2, Windows Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 all have an inbuilt software firewalls. The basic task of firewall is to regulate the flow of traffic in between computer networks of different trust levels. For example, internet, which is a zone of no trust, and your home network, which is a zone of high trust. All incoming messages are passed through firewall. Firewall checks whether these messages satisfy the security criteria. If they satisfy, they are passed through the firewall. Otherwise, they are blocked by the firewall. A similar thing happens with the outgoing messages. If you turn your firewall off, then all the messages will pass through firewall freely. As a result, hackers can easily hack your computer and obtain your sensitive data. Today, you are a billionaire, but tomorrow, you will be a beggar. So never shut your firewall off. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want the notes of this lecture, then click the link shown in the description. Please subscribe to TechTerms if you like the video. Don't forget to hit the like button below this video. TechTerms will be back with some more interesting contents. Write on comments the new terms you want to understand. Have a nice day.